Hey guys, it's Heidi with the Six Pack Guinea Pigs. Today I've got the 8-minute booty blaster workout. So what I've done is put exercises in pairs of two, and then I put it with the cardio. So it's been a lot more toning today, but with the cardio, because I like my cardio. Okay, exercise number one is a standing rear leg lift. So you're gonna stand on your right leg, put your left hand leg behind, and you're gonna lift it up and down, directly back. If you need something, you can have a chair or something to hold in front of you. If you're okay with your stance and your balance, do a leg lift, grab some light weights, and do a side raise along with it. And you'll do this for 30 seconds, then you'll switch to your other side. When you switch to the other side, change the raise to a front raise. You can also use a resistance band for the raises. Then you have 1 minute of super skaters. So you're going to leap to the side, jump up, side, jump. Side jump for 1 whole minute. Then go ahead and feel free to repeat those exercises 1 to 5 more times. All right, set number two is a standing side crunch. If you want, you can grab a weight. You don't have to have one, but you're gonna bring it up over your arm, up over your head. You might wanna hold on to something for this one. Then your leg is gonna come up and down. You can bend at the knee. It's not a straight leg. It's a bend and a side crunch. You'll have it on this side for 30 seconds. When your timer goes off, switch it back, and you'll do 30 seconds on the other side. When your 30-second timer goes off, you're going to drop and give me 30 seconds of high rotational chops, just back and forth. And then when that timer goes off, 30 seconds, low rotational chops. And again, feel free to repeat that set for 1 to 5 more times. Set number three is LOL. So you're going to start on your right side. So you lay down.
Well, I'm laying on my left side, so left arm up underneath your head. You're gonna do large L's up and down, 30 seconds, 30 seconds forward, 30 seconds backwards, circles, 30 seconds here, 30 seconds circle forward, 30 seconds circle backwards. It's a long one. Then you're gonna switch and go to your other side. So it's big O's, forwards, backwards, little L's, little O's, forwards and backwards.
Then your 1 minute cardio that goes along with that one is a forward jump and 3 backwards hops. Forward one jump, 3 backwards hops for 1 whole minute. Then you get to repeat that whole set for 1 to 5 more times. Set number four is going to be 30 seconds of a side leg lift. And first I want you to go out kind of diagonally to the back and then to the side. So you're gonna alternate those. Back, side. You can either hold on to something for stability, or if you've got your balance, you can add in a lightweight bicep curl. You've got 30 seconds on this side, then you'll switch, give me 30 seconds on the other side. And your 1 minute cardio is going to be a skater touchdown. So you'll do a skater touchdown for 1 minute. And again, you can repeat that whole set for 1 to 5 more times. 10 minute abs, we're gonna start with 1 minute of inverted V's. Well, actually I guess 50 seconds of this, rest for 10 seconds. Then you'll go into 50 seconds of wiggles back and forth, or sliders, whatever you want to call them. Rest for 10 seconds, then go directly into wiggles for 50 seconds. Then you'll repeat those two more times. Okay, your final 1 minute abs is an inverted V. You're gonna drop your knees, opposite, toe touch, knees, toe touch, for 1 whole minute.